gonna try going all the way up and around. I use the time, the fast travel point. I'm gonna try to go through here, see if there's like a way to get underneath here and behind this door. There's an off switch somewhere around here. Let's get in there somewhere. There's a way for me to get around this shit. This ain't leading into the... Clever puzzle. I'm gonna give them that. Or they can't get touched. Ooh, death. Something was down there, though. gonna take me underneath the... It is. Okay. I guess I gotta get that new power before I'm able to damage this. Oh, never mind. Really? Come on, man. Can we just make it to the damn walk tree? At least the monster got taken care of. That was making him invincible or eternal or whatever the hell. I like the secret. I'm not gonna lie, this gotta be my favorite portion of the game right here. I like these puzzles. that way when we die, we're not gonna go all the way back to the depths. I don't even need this poison charm. The right way. See what they want me to do, but this gonna be that's tricky. I like that though. I'll see what they want. That's tricky. Supposed to like, oh, I see. Oh, the door's already open. I gotta go get it. Wait a minute, am I supposed to... Of course I'm not gonna make it, I see what they want. I have to use my time warp for me to... That's clever. I see what they want me to do. That's clever. That's clever. I like that. See what they want me to do. I gotta run up, grab that one first, come back over here, grab this one, and then basically, yeah, let's see what they want me to do. Just gotta hold that. See what they want me to do. I just didn't do it fast enough. I see exactly what they want me to do. See what they want me to do. First one is just a trap. Thank you.
punch through the wall.
Messed up. I completely messed that up. Messed that up completely. Gotta give me just enough time to activate that. Give me enough time to do that. can allow Sauron to enter a parallel dimension, making certain elements appear and disappear locally. Okay.
He's always here.
Greater jailer.